Today we'd like to show you an interesting dish that we call a slinky cucumber. It looks very complex and difficult, but it's actually very easy to make. If you're interested in how to make this dish, keep watching, and we'll explain to you how to create it step by step. In this video, we're going to be using mini seedless cucumbers. You can use the same method with a normal cucumber to get a longer slinky. We think the miniature cucumber is beginner friendly, so let's begin. We start by peeling the cucumber rind on two sides so that the cucumber can easily stand on the chopping board without rolling around. We will call them side A and side B. The next step is to place two chopsticks alongside the cucumber to act as a guard to prevent you from cutting all the way through. If you don't have chopsticks, you can use anything else, such as a spatula or whatever you have around the kitchen. Step 1. On side A, we'll cut the cucumber into slices, but not all the way through. The blade of your knife will be perpendicular to the cucumber. Step 2. Turn the cucumber to side B. This time, the knife will have a 45-degree angle. So after these two steps, you'll get a very nice, slinky cucumber. Plus, once you become more experienced, you won't need the chopsticks anymore. Check out this cool TikTok video. Next, we'd like to make this cucumber more delicious. We sprinkle some salt on the cucumbers, rub to spread evenly, and then let it sit on its side for about 10 minutes. By doing this, the water inside the cucumber will be released, giving us a more crunchy texture. For the sauce, we're going to chop some garlic, chili pepper, and pour in some hot oil so that the fragrance of the garlic can be fully released. Tips: to identify if the oil is hot enough, I usually check it with a chopstick. If there is bubbles coming from around the chopstick, then the oil is ready. Coming back to the sauce, add 2 tablespoons of soy sauce, 1 tablespoon of dark vinegar, 1/2 tablespoon of sugar, and mix it well. After the sauce is ready, take the cucumber and rinse off the salt on the surface, and then dry it with a paper towel. While drying them, gently squish the cucumber and you'll see more water coming out. At the end, lay the cucumber on a plate, and now it's time to be creative. For my plate, I simply tangle them together, but if you have a better idea about how to place them, don't hesitate to send us a picture of how your cucumber turned out. For the final step, add the sauce to the cucumber with some sesame oil and sprinkle some green onions on the top. Voila! That's the cucumber dish that we think is really fun to make. It's also super delicious. This technique can be applied to other vegetables such as potato, eggplants. We may develop a slinky series of our favorite way to cook these vegetables in the future. Thanks for watching until the end. We hope you enjoyed this video, and don't forget to like and subscribe to see more recipes in the future.